Well, did you call 911?
They said since he's already dead, it's not technically an emergency. If I see that on Facebook...
Facebook? I'm on Snapchat.
What's at 1:30?
Career day.
I don't want you to be late.
Who's that?
He's the music teacher.
Is he smoking a cigarette? Should you be smoking on school grounds?
You're having an affair with your assistant.
Good morning, Daniel.
Bob called. He said he wants to have lunch with me.
My husband, Bob?
Yes.
Wants to have lunch with you?
Yes.
He's gluten-free.
You're fired.
What?
You're fired.
Psst, can I borrow a pencil?
Yeah, sure.
You're new.
How long have you and your wife been together?
7 years.
Would you say she's your everything?
If pressed, yes.
Jesus!
I know. We found her this morning next to a big pile of manure.
This man tended to our grounds for a decade. We don't even know his name.
His name was Kevin.
Kevin? That would have been something more mix, more monosyllabic.
Look, it's not important which direction you go. What's important is that you commit.
This is human resources.
May not be a registered therapist, but I am a registered friend.
I have to go to my daughter's career day.
I would not mention getting fired.
Next time you move a dead body, just make sure you ask permission first.
Well, hopefully there won't be a next time.
Lady, there's always a next time.
When a man loses everything, what's he got left?
Is this a trick question or something?
And the parents are here.
I have to carry a dead body out in the middle of career day.
My dad says you should only do what you love.
What does your dad do?
He's an accountant.
And a liar. An accountant and a liar.
He's got a lottery ticket. Hey, you want a free ticket?
That is not a win.
How is that not a win?
Pessimism gives way to nihilism. Nihilism gives way to acceptance.
We will all reach this day.
What's up, Nathan?
I need to go to the bathroom.
Ha!